With 56 affirmative votes and 42 negative votes, the motion is agreed to and the joint resolution is so amended.
And at ease.